This is Gaelic Mystic, and with the extreme heat wave that is affecting the state of Texas and others, you see the bubbles? I have created a perfectly refreshing, perfectly healthy summer beverage. You see it bubbling? This is mineral water. You take you two large swallows, okay? I'm doing like this so you can see it. This is mineral water out of Mexico and out of all. Hey, guys, this is the best mineral water in the world. It comes from Mexico. It is so refreshing. Drink you two big swallows, then put some hibiscus sun tea in it. You can see the hibiscus blossom. Hang on, see? Where'd it go? All right. This is, like, so refreshing. It is so good for you. There you go. See the hibiscus blossoms? I make hibiscus tea in the sun. It's all organic. It's very healthy for you. By the way, I get the hibiscus blossoms at the local Mexican food store in bulk. It is so refreshing. It is so good for you. It'll detox your body. It will keep your internal organs from shutting down from the effects of extreme heat and dehydration. It keeps you rehydrated. It is one of the best all-natural refreshing drinks I know of. And I created this. I just said, you know what? I've been drinking hibiscus tea in this Texas heat, and I wanted something a little more. And I decided, hey, I want to create a new drink. I call it hibiscus mineral water. Again, you just take two large swallows out of your bottle of this Mexican mineral water, okay? Then you fill it up with your hibiscus tea that you create in the sun, and that's easy. Take your half a gallon of pitcher, take your hand, grab a handful of the hibiscus blossoms, put in the half a gallon pitcher of water, set it in the sun for one day, and the Texas or the southern heat will cook it. It will kill all the germs of the tap water. You guys will be feeling so good. And you will have hibiscus tea, naturally sweet, doesn't need sugar, doesn't need sweetener. Absolutely fantastic for the body. And, I mean, this is, like, wonderful. This is, like, oh, this is perfect. I rate this up there with my Tanqueray Martini Dirty with three olives that I like to have once in a while. I haven't found anything more exciting, more refreshing, more energizing than my hibiscus tea mixed with my Mexican mineral water. And for those of you who don't like Mexico, I do not care. We are global oneness. We are all God's children. Get off of your hatred, bias crap, okay? You don't like people? Then you don't like yourself, because we are all part of each other. Think about it. And go make you some hibiscus sun tea, mix it with some Mexican mineral water, have a refreshing drink, and reflect on what in the world would make you hate other people. Seriously, people, love, unconditional love, 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 love. This is Gaelic Mystic.